hell do you get off talking to reporters, talking shit about me, your own goddamn chief?
What about the day you came in drunk? What was that?
You don't know anything about my life, about my past. If I decide to come into work one day and, like,
look, the only reason you care is because you're afraid of your career ending.
I want you to get on the bus, go far from here, and start your life over. Just make better decisions this time. I don't want what happened to me to happen to you.
This must be hard to take in.
Just stop talking, please.
I can't understand the depth of pain you must be feeling right now, Doug. But betrayal? The feeling of betrayal? I can understand that. I trusted Calvin too. He was like a brother to me.
Well, he was my brother.
Right. Of course. I'm sorry.
Do you have any idea where he is?
I was hoping you might know. He disabled the tracker in his car. I have all my best men out there looking for him right now.
Casey, what are you still doing here?
Just some paperwork. Long day?
Long week. Still no sign of Carter.
I'm sure you'll find him eventually.
He's been lying to me for years. Little shit's good at hiding.
What?
It's just funny to hear you call him a little shit when he's like 18 inches taller than you. Don't do it.
Don't do what?
No need to breathe life into a story that came out about you months ago.
It's not a story. It's the truth. Ever since my wife died, I just... It's been a habit that I haven't been able to break.
I'm sorry, I had no idea. Have you ever tried to break the habit?
How do you mean? AA? No. I'm the chief of police. I can't have people seeing me like that.
Even the chief of police has skeletons in the closet. And besides, people will admire you for trying to write yourself. I know I would.
If people knew that I had been drunk on the job, I could lose more than I already have.
Look, I know this job is important to you, but you have to take care of yourself. You should be our first priority.
Why are you still here?
You already asked me that.
No, I mean, why are you still at the NYPD? Kat's dead. Your sister's case is closed. Why hang around? It still hurts, doesn't it? Even though the person responsible is dead, it still burns.
Of course it does. Does it ever stop?
What do you think?
Come on, give it to me. Go to a meeting. It wouldn't kill you. You know, Arthur keeps running away from his problems, but that doesn't mean you have to.
Every age has its turn. Every branch of the tree has to learn. Learn to grow, find its way. Make the best of this short little day. Take the seed, take the spade. Dream of a better day. Take your time, build a home, build a place where we all can belong. Some things change, some remain, some will pass us unnoticed by. What to focus on, to improve upon, in the face of our ancient tribes. Feel so clear, feel so long.
My name is Brian Donermeyer, and I'm an alcoholic.
We don't choose where we're born. We don't choose in what pocket or form, but we can learn to know ourselves on this globe.